Quiet. Ladies and gentlemen, quiet, please. Thank you so much.
The management of the Hotel Monte Lodo has the privilege and the pleasure of presenting for your entertainment tonight a troupe of outstanding American artists who have lately been touring Europe, scoring notable triumphs in Monte Carlo and other centers of gaiety. I know that you will join with us in giving a really rousing, rip-roaring reception to Harry Van and Les Blondes. Mr. Van.
Hello, people, and thanks, Don, for that very, very lovely introduction you gave us. All I can say is thanks a million, and I won't settle for a cent less. Now, in our modest act tonight, we'll be ably assisted by Professor Pelota and his talented little team. Give them a hand, folks. Please remember, we haven't had much time for rehearsal, so I crave your indulgence if the rhythm isn't all strictly kosher. Thanks for that laugh, pal. Thank you very much indeed. All I ask of you is the Christian pearl of charity, to quote our great American poet, John Greenleaf Whittier. Give him a hand, folks. Hold it up, Professor. Take it away.
These will be amusing, Gatild.
I hope so.
If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where Harlem sits? Putting on the Ritz. Tango's dance upon the bevy of high bounds, down the levee, all his fits. Putting on the Ritz. That's where each and every Lulu Bell goes. Every Thursday evening in her swell clothes.
All the Elmos, come with me.
We'll attend a jubilee and see the vendor last 2 bits. Putting on the Ritz.
Sorry, Mr. Van, to interrupt your entertainment like this, but after your charming young ladies have finished, I wonder, do you think they could be persuaded to have a drink with my comrades?
Yes, yes, I think they could. Tell the boys to sit down. After this next number, girls, you can join the army.
Sirijo, thank you very much.
Upon them, boys.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Our next number will be a stellar presentation by Miss B.B. Gould entitled Shame.